One in the boat. Not on there, but very much. That's killer right there. That is killer. Killer atlatl shot. One shot.
Oh, is that mine?
No, we'll just bring them both over.
Oh, man, why?
I think the barracuda's where it's at. It's hot.
Dude, I think the mullet is where it's at.
Are you recording this?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Oh, look at that plate.
Yeah, this is kind of like crummy.
That's a decent tasting fish. That's nothing on it.
It tastes pretty much exactly the same. Try that one. It's just hot right now. We'll probably wait a second.
Oh, look at this chunk.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, my mullet's not too hot.
I like barracuda better.
Good.
Did you try it?
No, I haven't tried it.
No, try it. It's mushy, I like the texture better, and I like the taste a little bit better. Yeah, whatever. The barracuda's better, I like the barracuda.
Well, good. You can have it.
Yeah. Ooh, that was a bad bite.
Here, hit some of that Everglades seasoning on this chunk right here.
That's where it's at right there.
Oh, baby.
Everglades, because it's Florida fish. Barracuda and mullet. How could you go wrong with Everglades seasoning? You can't go wrong with that.
Nothing,
it's made for this stuff.
Yeah, there's literally nothing more Floridian than barracuda and mullet.